Still no answers from the investigation into Monday's death of a Brown County jail inmate. Brown County authorities say 21-year-old James Brown of Green Bay had what appeared to be a seizure and was taken to St. Vincent Hospital, where he died. Natural causes have been ruled out, and toxicology reports were told could take up to 2 weeks. Brown was in jail for possessing an active ingredient in marijuana.